Hi guys, I'm Sergey Gonchar, Flash developer at Reluxy Company, and this screencast is about Colt. Colt is a live coding tool for Flash, and I will show you a few use cases with it in game development. For instance, we have a 3D model. Specify a live class with live annotation, then specify a live code update listener. That method will be executed every time when you change the code. And start live coding session. Now we are in live coding session and we can do everything. We can set up materials, set up lights in the scene with alternative 3D engine. We can specify diffuse colors, glossiness powers, specular and etc. scenes. And as you can see, it will be automatically renewed in the Flash player. Okay, now we have great looking model with nice materials and ambient occlusion. Also, Colt supports ambient resource updates. You can change texture image, 3D model, sound and other resources in real time. See what's the difference and make faster decision in choosing right assets for your application. For instance, here we have a hole between an engine and rocket. We can easily fix it, just save 3D model and see the result. Now we will make some extrusion with the model vertices. It's great, right? And now I need to fix the eliminator. Just change the model and save. For working with such asset update, just specify live annotation for a class, live asset update listener annotation for a method where you dispose old model and load new one. Also, Colt is great for prototyping. Now I will set up particle system with 3 instances of fire with different positions and play with its scale parameter. Now we will add flickering light from the fire. Flickering here is just random intensity change on interframe. And I don't need to specify any additional annotations. I've just specified live annotation for a class and all methods inside automatically become live. I think that Colt is great. Thank you for watching.